bar was empty. I was sweeping up the floor. That's when she walked in. I said, I'm sorry if we're closed. And she said, I know, but I'm afraid I left my purse. I said, I put one behind the bar. I bet it probably yours. And the next thing that I knew, there we were, lost in conversation. Before I handed her her purse, I said, you only get this back on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turned way down below. And the music played, we held each other close. And we danced. From that moment, there was never any doubt. I have found the one that I'd always dreamed about. And then one evening, when she stopped by after work, I pulled the diamond ring out of the pocket of my shirt. And as her eyes filled up with tears, she said, this is the last thing I expected. And then she took me by the hand and said, this is only marry you on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty harbor. The chairs up and the lights turn way down low. And the music played, we held each other close. And we danced like no one else had ever danced before. I can't explain what happened on that floor. The music played, we held each other.